हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई कीड़ा। न्यूमेरिकल ऑन सैग एंड इफेक्ट ऑफ आइस एंड विंड लोडिंग, न्यूमेरिकल 3। तो न्यूमेरिकल इज अ ट्रांसमिशन लाइन हैज अ स्पैन ऑफ 150 मीटर, मींस एल इज 150 मीटर बिटवीन लेवल सपोर्ट्स। द कंडक्टर हैज अ क्रॉस सेक्शनल एरिया ऑफ 2 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। द टेंशन इन द कंडक्टर इज 2000 kg. If the specific gravity of the conductor material is 9.9 gram per centimeter cube and wind pressure is 1.5 kg per meter length, we have to calculate sag and what is vertical sag. See, we know sag is equals to effective total weight into L square by 8 into T, whereas L span length is 150 meter and tension is 2000 kg. Span length is 150 meter, tension is 2000 kg. We have to find out the total weight of conductor, WT. Total weight of conductor of 1 meter length is equals to under root W square plus WW whole square. We know WW is wind force or wind pressure. So, wind force or wind pressure is given as wind pressure is 1.5 kg per meter. So, WW is 1.5 kg per meter. We have to find out the weight of conductor. Weight of conductor we know is equals to specific gravity into volume. Specific gravity into volume. Specific gravity is given as specific gravity of the conductor material is 9.99 gram per centimeter cube. So it is 9.9 into volume of conductor, area into length. So cross the conductor has a cross sectional area of 2 centimeter square. 2 centimeter square, this is 9.9 in gram per centimeter cube, this is centimeter square into length. For 1 meter length, convert this into centimeter, then 100 centimeter, this is equals to 1.980 gram, and now convert this into kg, this is equals to 1.98 kg. So we know the value of W and WW. Put the value of W and WW in WT. WT is equals to total weight of 1 meter length of conductor is equals to W is 1.98 whole square plus WW is 1.5 kg per meter. This is equals to 2.48 kg. Now put the effective weight of conductor in sag. Now put the value of WT in sag. Sag is equals to WT L square by 8T. Total weight of conductor is 2.48. Length, span length is 150 meter. 150 whole square upon 8 into tension. Tension is 2000. So this is 3.48 meter, because 2.48 in kg, this is in kg cancel out. So 3.48 meter. Now we have to find out the vertical sag. Vertical sag is equals to S cos theta. S cos theta. We know the value of S. Now calculate value for theta. We know tan theta is equals to WW upon W. This is equals to 1.5 upon 1.98. WW is 1.5 and W is 1.98. So put the value 1.5 upon 1.98. This is equal to 0.76. Now theta is equals to tan inverse 0.76. This is equals to 37.23 degree. Now put the value of theta. Vertical sag is equals to s cos theta. We already find out the value of s, 3.48 cos 37.23. This is equals to 2.77 meter. Vertical sag is 2.77 meter. Thank you.